Hello guys, how are you? I'm Hardeep Singh. Welcome back to your own YouTube channel, IELTS Updates and Recent Exams. For more updates related to your recent IELTS exam writing task topics, listening, reading, practice test, please guys participate in everyday listening practice test to achieve your desired band score in your IELTS exam. Please hit the like and subscribe button, press the bell icon for the upcoming notifications. Don't forget like, subscribe and share my YouTube channel and my Facebook page as updates and recent exams. So now guys, today we are going to talk about IELTS Academic Writing Task 2, 29th August 2020 for both IDP and PC. Let's begin IELTS Academic 29th August 2020 India Writing Task 2. So now guys, today's writing task 2 question is, should young children be encouraged to follow a strict set of rules based on cultural tradition, or should they be allowed to behave freely? Discuss both views and give your opinion. So guys, in this writing task 2, the examiner put question on, children should be encouraged to follow a strict set of rules based on cultural traditions and customs, or should they be allowed to behave freely? So guys, I will discuss both the perspectives in the upcoming paragraphs and give my personal view. Let's begin the intro. Freedom plays a mandatory role in everybody's life. We can see in today's modernized era, nobody likes to get some restrictions upon them, whether it would be a child or an adult. Some people think that there should have some strict rules of behavior for children, but I will discuss both the perspectives in the upcoming paragraphs. Let's begin the body paragraph 1. Wherever it is a reality that sometimes more restrictions can cause more frustration in children, which leads to many other mental diseases as well. Moreover, they can behave like a stubborn. Sometimes they feel themselves under pressure, which can be a main reason for their poor performance in their field. In some cases, children would be crazier to do these things, from where we will try to keep them away. Let's begin the body paragraph 2. In other words, we have to look for other aspects as well. Like if we usually ignore our children's bad habits, then they can't be good human beings in their future life. Moreover, if we never draw attention upon the children's main activities, then they may be acquiring bad company. They can know regarding the value of respect for their elders. They can know the importance of relationship. They can know regarding their cultural values as well. Let's begin the conclusion. In a nutshell, I would like to say that children should be taught regarding the value of their customs, rituals, and respect toward their elders for their future life. But most of the extra restrictions should be being avoided. It would be better to make them good human being in their coming future. Thanks for listening. God bless you all guys. Don't forget like, subscribe and share my YouTube channel and my Facebook page. I also update my recent exams. For more updates related to our recent IELTS exam writing test topics, listening, reading, practice test. So guys, if you want to need PDF of this writing task too, please join my Telegram channel. The link is also given below in the description. Please participate in everyday listening practice test to achieve your desired band score in your IELTS exam. If you want to need for more material related to IELTS exam, visit my website www.ieltsupdatesandrecentexams.com. The link is also given below in the description. Again, thanks for listening. God bless you all guys.